I'm Andre from the John Morris Group, and today I'd like to introduce the Stanhope Seta Series 3 Flashpoint Tester. Flashpoint testing is one of the most common tests in industries dealing with flammable substances. An accurate and fast flashpoint measurement is critical not only for the loading and unloading of finished flammable goods such as fuels and fragrances, but it also serves as a good indicator for the presence of impurities or indeed cross-contamination. Now, the Setaflash Series 3 is an affordable yet capable flashpoint tester equally at home in a high-end refinery or even a waste collection facility. They're also used in cosmetics, aviation, manufacturing of paint, varnish, and many other applications. And this unit provides a fast and reliable flashpoint result in conformance with common ASTM methods such as D1655, 3278, and others. The Series 3 is available with electric or gas ignition, and there is a cooled version for precision at lower temperatures or for higher throughputs. There's also a corrosion-resistant stainless steel sample cup for samples that require it, and average testing time is around 2 minutes, and you'll need between 2 to 4 mils of sample per test. There's an optional 12-volt DC car adapter if you want to run this unit from a mobile laboratory, and see to have a solid sample option for paste, powders, or any products which can't be disposed through a syringe. Now, the Series 3 stores 100,000 test results which can be transferred by USB, and it includes an internal barometer for automatic compensation. We also love the ramp mode, which enables you to test unknown samples up to 300 degrees Celsius with ease. It's perfect for untrained users who can follow the quick start guide and get up and running in minutes. If you've got questions about Stanhope Seta or flashpoint testing, why not head on over to our website to chat with our team in real time. Don't forget, John Morris is here to help you succeed with technology. Thanks so much for watching, and bye for now.